Two balls, two strikes, two out. 6-1 Boston. Ninth inning of game six. Koji ready for the 2-2 home. Swing and a miss.
To the count. And Votto lifts it in the air, center field. Gomez at the wall. Gomez leaps. Oh, he makes it!
Number 16 will dig in here.
Third baseman, number 16.
All right, find your pitcher. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. And he's got to be more disciplined here. It's 0-2.
Tough pitches here, back to back. And now he's not going to give him anything good with a runner at second base.
And that'll stay in the park as it's off the center field wall. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. Long throw to the plate. And the run's going to come into score from second as they grab a 2-0 lead now. Jose Cordero will get his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one.
And in the first inning, with this guy already looking a little shaky, I think you let him throw you one here. He hasn't proven to me that he can find the strike zone yet.
Look out, 2-0 now.
Yeah, and when you're almost hitting guys, that's a sign that he's a little bit jumpy out there to start this game. So that's a good move by the guy behind the plate to just come out and talk to him, give him a word or two of encouragement.
Outside, 3-0 now.
He's definitely looking fastball there, and you know, he got one, but good recognition not to go up and chase him.
And he misses with that one for ball four. So that'll put runners on first and second now with one away. Adrian Chambers will stand in now, hoping to turn things around here. You can see just one hit in his past four ball games. Pickoff move to second, and the runner back safely. Keeping him close there at second. Now the pitch. They set the target in, and this finds the inside corner for strike one. Well, this first inning's been a rough one already. He needs an out here in the worst way.
Yeah, and you don't want to get caught having to play catch-up this early in the ballgame. So you're right. He's got to work his way out of this jam right now.
And he lays off the breaking ball there as he moves ahead to 2-1.
And one thing you can't do here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
Runner back safely. Now the double steal is on here. Pitch misses low. The throw down. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on balls. Joe Frazier will stand in, and he's been tearing the cover off the ball the past few days, as you see his numbers from the last five ball games. Outside with the fastball, that's 1-0. Now a swing, and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule.
Boy, that's just a nice pitch right there with the bases loaded. He gets an infield fly out of it for a big second out, and now he's given himself a much better chance to get out of this mess.
Oh, he's not squaring as the pitch is a ball, but just a bluff there as he's back to third safely. And this catches the outside corner, strike one.
Yeah, curveball, then changeup here on the first couple pitches. Now might be the time to see him run that fastball in on his hands. Maybe try and get this guy to pop something up.
In there at the letters, 1-2 now.
Still needs one more strike, but hey, if he can get out of here only giving up two runs, I'd call that a win.
Now the runner breaks for the plate. Now a ball lined toward right center. And he is going to reach. It's a base hit. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. So they wind up with two. Number 16 is ready to go here as we begin the third.
Third baseman, number 16.
And that's swung on and fouled straight back.
It's your pitch, right here. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Now a fastball swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. And the third inning has started with a home run. A solo shot here to left, number 10 for him on the year. As they extend the lead a bit, it's now 3-1. Number 16 will step in now. Two for two, including a home run thus far.
Number 16.
Oh, and this one has hit a ton out to center. Racing back the center fielder. And he's going to have room to put this one away rather easily in the end, and that's the first out.
The amazing thing is that he's still yet to strike a guy out so far. But when you've got good movement on your off-speed stuff, you don't have to strike guys out to be successful.
Number 16 will stride in again, and before he takes his cuts here, let's flash you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball one. Not close. It's 2-0.
This is the kind of inning he's not pitching efficiently. He's just trying to be too darn fine, not trusting his stuff.
Pretty good cut there, but it's to 2-1 now.
Whew, that's a heck of a challenge here, especially with two outs and a base open.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Big swing there at a fastball, and he really got into it high and deep to left center field. Vargas is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire. Number 16 will stand in with a showdown looming. Two on, two out here in inning number 8. And here's a fastball that he takes the other way out to fairly deep right. And he will make the catch just shy of the track, and the inning is over. Jamie Ortiz will try again, 0-for-3 thus far. And this is yanked hard down the left field line. And that's a fair ball as this will rattle up into the corner. So a good offensive showing for these guys, but if we had to pick one player that stood out, that's our man right there. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game. This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.